really want you to three-wheel. And actually, if we're speaking about three-wheeling, I'm single now, so don't give me a hug. Don't come to me and say, oh, you put it. No, no, no. I am okay, because I don't come crying to people when I have a problem. Okay? That's not my thing. I got over it, and now my new boyfriend is Netflix. And I suggest you try it too. Date Netflix for a while. I mean, sure, he's cheating on you with like over probably like 3 million people, but he's still gonna be there. Okay? So, go break up with your hippy dippy boyfriend and date Netflix, or just come in for girls' night and cancel your plans. You wanna talk about money and food? Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Don't change the subject. But I'ma change the subject. You wanna talk about money and food? $5. I asked for $5 to buy some McDonald's. I paid you back, didn't I? Yeah, I paid you back the very next day. Remaining change, but like I kept that for myself. I don't care about your coin collection. I bought gum, and that was a very long time ago because I can't eat gum anymore. That didn't stop me, but still. And while we're on the topic, understand basic human communication. Basic, like caveman level basic communication. Like hungry or attack. Okay, but neither of the things that I was talking about mentioned that. Anyway. So we're at McDonald's on a separate occasion when I didn't use $5 from you. Myself some chicken nuggets, and you know I love me my chicken nuggets. I got that 20 piece. I asked for ranch, I asked for barbecue, I asked for sweet and sour. I got different sauces for my chicken nuggets, and I'm a polite human being.